You won't believe this, but in Finding Nemo, in the famous dentist escape scene, we see this little baby boy's jaw drop. And it wasn't because of the commotion in the dentist's office. It was because it was the first time in his life that he saw a girl get wet.